and the Korean zombie, Chan Sung-jung.
Ready.
All right, so we got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be caught in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. We get it in the octagon tonight.
Ooh, blocks the shot. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Just missed with the leg kick.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
All right, let's go. Look to set up that low kick now.
Back to the well with that right hand. It's no good. Hook landed on the button.
Oh. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh, and there is another knee. Man, those are doing a lot of damage to his opponent here in this fight. I'd be crying to my Cheerios in the corner by now. Ow. Good shot there. Oh, beautifully executed trip to get the takedown defensively. What are you trying to do to prevent that?
You got to be so aware defensively, because if you're not, the moment you're out of position, a guy like this will find those takedowns and those trips in all kinds of different scenarios.
Oh, now trying to isolate an arm, DC.
He needs to move his hips back to cover. He cannot allow him on that angle.
Transition to an armbar.
You cannot stay in the guard of these great jiu-jitsu guys. Gotta be careful, armbar. You gotta recognize that when a guy starts to put his feet on your hips, you gotta move them off, then you gotta cover. You can't be off to an angle.
This might just be a matter of time. Absolutely, he finishes his opponent by way of submission. Now let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He was able to get the fight to the ground exactly where he wanted it. Eventually, his opponent gave him an opportunity to get a submission. He did that, and he should be very proud of the work he did tonight in the octagon.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That is a finish they will likely be talking about for some time. Big win, major statement made to the rest of this division.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 35 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by tap out, the Korean Zombie, Chan Sung.
Here we are.